Hi everyone, welcome to another episode of WebTech Tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to adjust volume on Waze application. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. You might want to turn your volume down so that you can drive quietly, or if you want to turn it up so that you can hear your directions properly on Waze, then this video is for you. Simply go ahead and open up your Waze application and make sure that you are logged in. Once you're inside, tap on the My Waze button at the bottom left and tap on Waze Your icon at the top. From the My Waze page, scroll all the way down and tap on Settings. From the Settings menu, tap on Voice and Sound. From the Voice and Sound page, scroll down under Sound, and you can drag the slider right next to Guidance Volume and adjust the volume according to your preference. Slide towards the left to decrease the volume and slide to the right to increase the volume. You can also click Play Sound via option and tap on Play on Phone Speaker if you'd like to use the external speaker of your mobile device. That is how you can easily adjust the volume on your Waze application. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.